Alright, this is Nick Unnerved, and we are back in Enshrouded. For today, we're going to go try to see if we can't, get this next bit here for the Hunter Loom, so we can make, fabric. It doesn't let you see on the map, really, but it tells you here that it's near a cottage in East Lippis. Well, if we look at the map, all the way over here, this little bitty spot right here is East Lapis or whatever. So we do have a fast travel here by our recently found iron mine. That's really great. I'm sure you may have seen the video I post, or I put up about it, but in there it's a great mine for iron. There's no enemies in there. There's nothing. It's great. And then there's a couple of gold chests right here if you want to do those. But let's get on down here. Let's go ahead and eat. We're going to start using another Dex food after this, which I made. These will give us plus 5 Dex. Plus, we just strengthened the shrine to the level, the higher level, so we just strengthened the ground all of the stuff up and strengthened the shrine passage up, so now we're getting 5 attribute points from there. Okay, so we want to go here. It's in here. It's supposed to look like a tailor with banners on it, a house with banners on it, according to the note. Okay, where'd that arrow come from? I swore we went through most of this stuff when we were here.
Thank you.
Enshrouded, huh? Was it up there? Let's get the hell out of here. We got it. I don't want to mess with that. Let's go take a look at something. I'm curious if there's enough if I can make enough distance. Gotta watch out for those red ones, man. Those are not good.
Thank you.
Well, I hope I have enough to get across. I think I do for sure, because I still got the douche-a-ling. Yeah, we're going to make it. Oh yeah, we need to come over here. Now we just need to find a rock. So that we can... Well, we need to get out of this area first. There's a stone on the other side. All right, let's do it. Where's our button? Was that? Or did I just make a loop and back to where I was? Oh no, that was it. Well, there was a whole floor down there that I didn't mess with, but. Right down there is the sun tower that everybody gets all their loot out of. Hear this. All right. We may do a little exploration down that way, but. We'll probably save that for another video. that's the stuff where we came across, yeah. Which is a sun temple in its own right. Cool, well let's go home and set up our set up the loom. Thing is gigantic, of course, and we'll just put it right. What does it give us? Well, turn linen into fabric, which we need a lot of. We'll start farming that off camera. But maybe we can upgrade. All this needs padding. And in order to do padding, we have to have fabric and leather. And linen. Now we can. Goodbye. We need to be getting the flax on. We're gonna have to grow a whole bunch. Thankfully, I've got quite a few flax seeds. I'm gonna strip some of the fields and just go ham with the flax. I'm gonna redo my fields and update the stuff around there. Also gonna build the we also have access to the improved well. Oh, a spinning wheel. What the hell is this? Five nails. Okay. Improved water well. We need that, like I was saying. But now there's this, so I don't know what this is. But we're gonna upgrade our. I'm gonna put four of these out front where the two are now. There'll be those four plus the one inside the little town right there, and that'll be a huge amount of water. But let's go ahead and make this. Or let's just put it here. What does this do? Oh, is it faster? One flax, one linen. Two flax. Shit, let's get rid of this. Let's see, there's a little over here. two recipes. So I can make string too. Two farmer. Just automate string, nice. Thing about leather is it takes that fucking shit there. Chug away. I should have been keeping that chugging away. That's great. All right. Well, cool. That's pretty much that. So, awesome. Well, this is Nick Unnerved, and if you liked the videos, please like and subscribe and all the good stuff, and we'll see you next time.